Let's do a couple examples and put our work into practice here. And as we do this, I want to remind you, as we start our practicing, give yourself permission to work on the Once you feel comfortable with that, come on back and we're going to talk a little bit about Confluence. I'll see you there.